There's some copper wire. I think it was electronic part that we needed. Let's take that. And the gold. Iron. So we're gonna need a bit of iron. Constantly needing iron. Should be everything. That makes sense. Switch battery. Nice. This is cool. And the base power is going down. Let's go grab practically a ton of iron. Yeah. Ah, come on. All right, let's go big. Yeah, I'll get to the oxygen soon. Alright, we're just gonna continue to get this iron. Alright, let's see if we can make what we need now. Alright, let's make these iron bars. So what does everybody think of this game? I think it's a pretty good game. Leave your comments down below and tell me what you think of this game. Let's see. Medium storage. Data transformer. What do you need for that? Electronic part and quartz. Okay. Of course. I probably have a data transformer. And, well, I have plenty of quartz. But I have no data transformer. So, what do you need to get electronic part? Copper wire and iron. More iron. Heard. Come on. There we go. Let's go to this one. Yeah. Try to get as much resources as possible. Warning. Always resources gathering. Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay. Wire and electronic part and data transformer. That should be everything. Okay, so medium storage. So it just goes anywhere? How do you rotate it? Oh, okay. Q and R. E? No. Q and E. Okay. Big storage. Nice. Nice. Okay. All right, what's next? Let's get that asteroid miner. Compact energy storage solution that can be built on a room foundation with a power connection. So that just adds to the base power, but that doesn't... That just doesn't give more power, though. So we need a chipset, two copper bars, gold bar, and nickel. Nickel. That's what we're looking for, nickel. Let's see if we can bring all that stuff over there here. So we don't have to come in here anymore. Okay. Let's go to that other place. Yeah.
Warning.
What is that? Danger. Use laser tool. Yeah, that doesn't look very safe.
Warning.
Glad I brought oxygen capsules. What is that?
Warning.
Nanite? Canister? What is that for? And what is that?
Warning.
Oh boy. I was supposed to bring that key card, wasn't I? Oh boy, am I gonna make it? We're gonna find out. Yikes, Roma. Yeah. That was close. Where's that key card? There it is.
Warning.
One more time, how does it go? What is that? Ooh, that was probably dumb. And oxygen. Sweet. No. No going that way. What is this? Is this inventory? Nope. Is this inventory? Nope. Trashes. Oh, you can destroy stuff there. Okay, cool. Main gate. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's that moxin tool, yeah. We don't have that. What is this? Silver, okay. More silver. What is this? Nickel! Alright! Microsuit. Laser tool. Alright! Now we can do the laser tool. Alright. But we've only got one nickel. What is this? Ah, more nickel. Something tells me this is like finite resources, though. What is this? Celestite? Resin canister? Okay. What is this? Blue crystal? Enameled glass. Blue crystals. Don't know what they're for, but we'll find out, won't we? We'll go ahead and take this gold. Iron bars, okay. Is this everything? What is this? Oh, is that that celestite? Oh, bet that's a celestite. Laser tool, okay. More nickel, okay. Okay. And no key cards. Let's see what's inside of here. Literally nothing. It's just... Oh, whoa! So it's like a wormhole or something? Whoa. That's cool. Okay. So there's that. Let's get that oxygen module. I have the nickel. I dropped it because it killed me when I went through there, I bet. My inventory.
Warning.
So now I have no nickel. First death. Yeah, so that happened. Okay. Yeah. Let's go inside of here and see if there's another signal. No. Okay, then let's just... Jeez. Boy, I'm at a loss here. Thank you.
Warning.
I doubt I'm gonna find any nickel in here. Yeah, see, everything's already gone. I've already picked this place clean. Gosh dang it. And there's all that. All that is gone. I just really screwed myself over. Well, that's Astrometica. I hope you enjoyed the game. Goodbye.